Creating a poll in WhatsApp is a quick and easy way to gather opinions or make decisions in chats or groups. So let's get started. Firstly, launch the WhatsApp app on an iPhone or Android device and select the chat or group where you want to create the poll. So now, once you're inside the chat, all you have to do is tap on the plus icon available there in the bottom left corner of your screen. Tap on it. Now, from there, you can see poll option available there. Select poll from these options. Now, after you select the poll, all you have to do is enter your poll questions in the provided text field. Add up to 12 response options. To add more, you can simply continue writing and it will automatically be added. So here you can see I have written which country do you prefer and the options are going on. So you can toggle the customized voting or allow multiple answers if you want users to select more than one option. Then tap the send button to share the poll in the chat. So that is it. If you found this video helpful, please like, share and subscribe, and thank you so much for watching.